All right, everyone, get to the party.
There you go, I'm including
my
audio.
What's the Twitch stream?
Huh?
Oh, what's the Twitch ID?
Hold on.
Yeah.
Sonic, go join the others.
JB Arctic Fox, all lowercase letters.
Okay.
Oh, I need discipline. You left me.
Alright, does
Thank
did
you.
Everyone include their audio?
Yep.
I did. Yes, you left me, you whore. I hate you. Meaning bring me with you. Oh my god. Alright.
It here's the thing. It doesn't do that. It's gonna pull you out of your fire team and put you in the fire team, and another person will have to join, or you have to invite them. Unfortunately, that feature hasn't been added yet, which is dumb.
All right, let's roll.
Let's do it.
I got right. Yep.
Yep.
Yeah.
Fresh start.
Once again, everyone did choose to include their audio. Just making sure.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep.
All right.
Overall, we'll go.
Oh, I just go to the party. There should be an option called include audio. Just click that.
Yeah.
Oh, it means people on stream will be able to hear you.
Yes.
Yeah.
So it's just so that when people are
viewing
the stream, it doesn't sound like one-sided conversation.
It doesn't sound like we're
like
crazy
talking.
It doesn't sound like we're talking to people who aren't there.
Yeah, that's all. It ain't rated.
Overall, we'll take left.
Yeah.
All right, I got a Sonic's
I'll
going
right.
Well, actually, no, I'll
chill
in the middle because I have a supercell.
I'll stay in the middle.
We ready?
Dorm is mine.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, once we get to the sides, yeah. Don't kill the thrall that spawned. We'll see something interesting happen.
You want to explain?
You'll see when it happens.
Oh shit!
Are they gonna dance?
Thanks, game.
Is there gonna be cake?
Hang on,
no,
my butt stuck.
Raider.
That pisses me off.
All right.
Well, I chose the same
one. Whoever's in middle. Yeah, so whoever's in middle, don't kill the thrall that spawned after you.
Right,
yeah.
So I got the ball.
Back in.
Okay.
Go for all right,
but Hale,
I'll take left.
Remind me to go buy a new controller because my buttons keep sticking.
If y'all can get left side down, please get the door down.
I'm
right,
getting
yeah,
hold up. Assistance.
I just got pushed off. God damn it.
I got it. I just need the inside door open.
Both doors
I got it. I got it.
I gotta go grab left.
Never mind,
I got
already
pushed
off
by a damn thing. Give me a second, we're a little behind. So
no, you're fine. Still got plenty of time.
Oh shit,
oh, you that Axiom Guard's about to kill me.
Motherfucking phalanxes.
Cup off again, oh my goodness. Will somebody else grab that left just real quick?
Alright, Hellyeah's grabbing left.
So,
we've still got plenty of time.
We didn't kill the thrall.
Yeah, but don't kill the thrall and you'll see what happens once we get this one in here.
I'm on the way.
Not a problem.
I hate you, phalanxes. You die in the gates of fucking hell. Knock me off 3 damn times. Knock
all right,
fucking
go ahead.
Okay, Sonic, whenever you're ready, go ahead and pick it up.
Was something supposed to happen?
Well, once we pick it up, you'll see. You'll see what I'm talking about. Watch
I'm
middle.
I'm gonna get it right now.
We can get that door down.
Nothing's there.
Yeah, I'm trying to get there.
Exactly.
I'm getting raped by Thrall.
Expo's music intensifies. Don't kill the Thrall.
Wow, that makes me very
upset.
I can't
touch
the
damn thrust.
And nothing spawns. I found out about that about a month ago.
Wow, that's cool,
sick.
Dude.
It's awesome.
Yeah. I'm going for the next one.
Alright, go ahead.
Whenever you're ready, pick it up.
Yeah, except the guys in the middle get raped by the thralls.
Well,
we're sitting
we're fine,
on top
actually.
Of the
that's what,
so...
We're
that's
sitting
why
on pedestals,
on
we're not gonna get touched, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, that's why you just stand on the pillow.
Correction, not middle, but besides... He's
yeah.
throwing finger fucking the shit out of me, so...
Give me one. Second, come this way, you might wanna come this way.
I'm good.
It's fine, just jump. Continuously.
Be a bunny rabbit and you'll be okay.
I fucking hate you!
Oh, jump up while you
have one more to get, right?
We've got two more still.
Alright, I'll go get this next one.
I remember the last time we did this and we struggled.
Yeah, because there's only four of us.
Yeah.
Wait, you
awful.
Tried four-manning this?
Yes.
We four-manned this part, it was awful.
Oh, didn't we succeed?
Oh, this part? I can, I three-manned this part.
Well, I mean, it was difficult because
hey,
it's difficult because not
somebody
everyone
get down
is a
left
proper
side.
Level.
Well, I killed a frog.
Left side's already grabbed,
so we might have some stuff spawn.
All right.
I just had to,
I got killed by the frog.
Yeah, so just be ready for the next wave. Actually, yeah, just be ready. I mean, just be ready for the next wave for whenever we get through this.
Huh?
Out of my way!
I opened the door already, so just book it.
Get the fuck out of the way!
Yeah. Well, well, somebody got the door down. Oh, my fucking god.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I got pushed.
Yeah, no, these thralls are dying. I'm about to die. So about to die.
Pretty sure I said something about that.
Yeah,
putting that out
there.
Fox.
What was that?
Right. I'm getting raped.
Oh yeah, I'm having a blast up here.
Fuck these thralls.
Okay, I'm going for the last one. On the right.
Wait, Grayson.
What?
I'm almost there, guys.
The Holy Trinity.
Where was that? Two people.
All right, go.
Hurry.
Wait for him. But
go.
Yeah, just go. We're there. Just
wait.
Go.
Jump
just
as soon as you jump while you do that.
Yeah,
oh, I didn't launch you.
Sometimes it will. Sometimes it won't. I'm back with the next one. Whenever y'all are ready.
All right. I got this. Go ahead, start.
Well, I'm gonna wait for them to get back there, so I don't pick it up early.
Yeah, I'm almost there.
Yeah, just let me know when you get there, then I'll pick it up.
Go ahead and grab it. Go ahead. I got it.
Alright, first door is open.
Perfect.
And second door is open.
All doors are open.
Oh, well, nope. I got
life has
off
many
by
doors.
I got
Ruh-roh.
It.
Ruh-roh.
I'm already back here. Don't worry about
it.
Oh, that
primary.
Fucking there, you prick!
How are you?
Phalanx is like blocking the doorway.
You shall not pass.
I never run out of primary. How are you running out of
probably
primary?
Probably using
ammo?
A hand cannon.
Alright, that's it. Come here.
I'm using a hand cannon. That's the sad part. I'm not running out of ammo.
Dang.
Oh, hey, by the
way,
Sonic,
ammo,
you're gonna want to be on Defender once we get past
this.
Oh,
I know what I'm doing. I'm just waiting until after we get past this part, then I'll be switching.
You're good.
That way, with all the fuck-ups that I do. Grayson can clarify for the fuck-ups I do on the ships.
Let's go.
Do not leave me!
Dang, it didn't
that reminds me, I should probably switch to my Bones of Ao.
Probably. Probably a smart
after I grab the chest, I will. Even though the chest is pointless.
With my
5,000 moldering shards.
Actually, thank you for reminding me. I need to grab my moldering shards.
I like 5,000.
Oh, you guys actually use moldering shards? I have like 200 of those. Ow.
Yeah. Aww. Yeah, because you can, because you still get, because with it being Oryx Challenge mode, all the normal drops you get are gonna be 320 or higher, depending on your. Well, they're gonna be based around your light level, even the normal stuff.
You could have waited for me, you know.
After I get a part across this, I'll be switching to Defender.
Are any of you going to wait for me?
That good connection. Lag.
Come
lag,
on,
lag,
Fox,
lag.
Keep up.
Hey, Fox, since you're streaming, you want to give me host?
Huh?
Because it's kind of laggy on my end.
Yeah, very
laggy. How do I give you host?
Just go to my name and click on, promote the leader.
And your name is...
Assassin.
Wait for me, don't leave. Sir.
Angel, wait for me. Same goes for Sonic.
When I get there, I'm leaving, but...
Point out
I'm right here, though.
The corners
no!
I have to.
Why would you do this?
Can I make it?
Nope.
Done. Dun-dun-dun.
No.
Nope. Bye, world.
Guardian, down.
Asshole.
Ow!
Thanks, Fox.
Almost died.
I mean, you kinda don't deserve it, but you're welcome.
Oh no, this guy doesn't deserve it though.
Get my ass off!
Didn't do anything.
I couldn't! I'm trying to make sure I didn't die, so I couldn't.
Angel, get on the ship.
I'm coming. Get to the ship.
Okay.
I'm king
so
of the world.
The probability of me fucking this up is pretty good.
Really high.
Yeah.
Okay, we're cool. So guess what? Once I get over there, I'm just gonna pull
over. So Grayson, increased height or
better control?
Or higher lift?
Better height.
Better
height.
Control.
Go for height.
No better. No better control.
Huh?
I promise.
Yeah,
better control is gonna
how
work
bad
out.
You are. Like,
yeah, but better
you're
control
really
works
bad,
out a hell of a lot.
I have
better.
The third one right now on for me.
Yeah, better control. You're perfect. You're fine then. Increased height, yeah, I mean, it gives you more lift, but you also
only had a flap on.
You're also losing under control, so, I mean, I don't know. I used increased lift for a while,
and
I stopped.
Great, I'm happy. This is fan-fucking-tastic. I couldn't be any more happier.
You're not alone, though.
Damn.
Like hell.
At least you have someone.
I started to jump up there. If I was on my hunter, I would. And just jump and jump across.
Hunter superior race.
Hunter master
race.
Yeah.
Yeah. The jumping.
I love my hunter, dude.
I've got one of them.
On my fave.
So yeah, I use them all pretty easily.
Hunter master race.
But my,
now there goes half my health.
There are a lot of jumps I can get away with. My hunter can't with my warlock.
My warlock, yeah. I can barely skip by with my titan. I suck at jumping.
Really, the Titans? I found the Titan to be the easiest.
I'm better with my Warlock than my Titan.
Because you skate ever.
Yeah, and the Titan skating is the fucking most broken thing ever.
I know.
Yeah. Titan, right, I'm actually able to do. It's just I have to know what the fuck.
You guys just
do.
Drag me through. I don't need none
that's
of this.
That's the plan. I'm gonna drag. Right. I'm dragging. I'm dragging. As soon as someone else gets up there, I'm gonna pull everybody through. Because I don't feel like fucking dealing with the chest.
Okay. Well, I'm alone now. I have no idea where I gotta go, so Grayson, can you please point me out in the general direction where I gotta go?
We
don't
have to
work
out for ourselves.
You'll be on that one for a while if I think you're on the one I think you're on.
I'll take that.
There's one that's over there somewhere.
Yeah, there's one coming across. I'm saying the one that, the one.
It'll spawn, like, right in front of you, like, over there somewhere. Right there,
yeah,
that one right there.
Alright.
After that, you have to.
After that one,
there's
gonna be a ship coming in front of you.
Duck,
I'll help him out
because
I'm dead.
Yeah, you hop on the second one.
Just standing back, and you don't have to duck, and then once that second one comes from the right, that's the one you want to jump on.
Just as soon as it spawns.
Synchronized dance.
That one right there. There you go. Now, turn to your left. Directly in front. To your right. There you go. To your right. Yep. Okay.
Oh my god, are they actually going to make it?
Jump.
What?
Alright, now this one's going to come from your left in front of you.
Left in front of me.
Yeah.
I feel like going to the chest. So. I know it's going to be pointless, but I feel like it.
I'd say
that
take
one?
Me with you, but.
This one?
No.
Why are you not moving?
I don't know.
Where did you go? I have no clue where you went, Sonic. That.
Oh, what?
Oh, what's that happened.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I was wondering why Assassin was just running into a wall.
I got Anteater too.
God damn
it.
Four party members were added into the game.
This excellent game, I love the shit out of this. The servers are perfect. Everything's good.
The servers are just flawless for this game, aren't they?
Man, and everyone says that they wish Bungie would have still continued making Halo. This is why I'm glad that they don't.
Yeah, I mean, these servers,
fuck you,
man.
Bungie.
These servers here.
Uh-oh. Oh, man, Bungie. Thank God I'm never gonna work for you. As long as I live and as long as I care about my life, I will never work for you.
It's because our host lagged out, though. Assassin was our host, and he lagged.
Yeah.
That's what's happening, because the server is dependent on the host's connection. So if the host lags out, the whole show lags.
Should I just stay the host?
Yeah.
Probably.
I mean, we can't do anything right now, though.
Air lost connection.
Welcome to the stream, everybody! Yeah.
Dang it.
God damn it.
Alright, I'm joining back in.
We got shit.
Enjoy a shit time disconnection.
Oh, wait.
The party.
That's right, you're up, too.
Why'd you join me?
That's what I'm thinking.
Well, crap. Yeah, the fox joined me, what the hell?
Is anybody still in the game?
I don't think so.
I'm not.
I think we're all
Someone invite Assassin back.
Whoever's on a wired connection, is anybody on wired?
Hellyeah's on wired.
Oh, he is.
Okay, so that person is the host now.
Well, he's the host right now anyway in our group.
You are the captain now.
Yeah, yeah. Finally!
Perfect. So just shoot the party and invite and we'll get Assassin back in.
Alright.
Alright, I'll invite him back in. Oh, he's like, he just completely vanished offline.
He probably had to restart his whole thing.
X-Files music further intensifies.
So, what can we talk about that'd be good for a stream?
Stream.
Nothing related to the stream.
Yeah. It's not, there's a fourth wall that we're just not supposed to even acknowledge.
It doesn't exist.
Right, I was gonna say, it's not
Do we have anyone named Deadpool in here?
Grayson, go.
Have a Deadpool jacket. Oh, I got a message.
I saw a Deadpool movie.
He said,
I watched that shit like 3 times.
I think I just now got his message and he tried to send it earlier. He said his internet crashed, so he had to completely reboot it. So he'll be back in a minute.
When you try so hard, but you don't succeed. Alright, no one else sing that. I don't want copyright.
Well, we don't claim anything we're singing. I'm gonna say that now. Disclosure, we don't claim anything we sing.
Hey, let's go back.
Stupid, we don't understand.
Get to the totems. While we're waiting, let's get through this jumping puzzle.
Yeah. Go ahead and go in.
Take us to the raid.
Oh, he's back on.
Go on to the raid.
Sweet.
Cool.
Take us to the raid anyways. Wait, make it hard. Make it hard.
Yeah, change that up. There you go.
Nice. Do I have checkpoint?
Now it's
all
hard.
Do.
Well, you should. I mean, you were kind of there.
Alright. Got everyone back in, hopefully.
Hey, Assassin is back. And you're gonna have to make sure your audio is included again. Probably.
It's time to fucking hit with one of the crash.
Grayson.
Technical difficulty.
You know, I told you about my uncle and everything, how he kind of reminds you of, like, Tony Stark and whatnot?
Uh-huh.
Well, on my graduation night, my family were giving out cards of congrats and everything, and my mom handed me one, and she said, "Son, I'm gonna tell you one thing. Don't try not to cry." I said, "Why? Why am I gonna cry?" I opened up the envelope, and it's an Iron Man gift card with my uncle's name in it.
Aww.
I'm just like, I can't read this right now, man. I'm having a happy moment. I can't read this.
Well, it's fine. Yeah. I couldn't find my dad, so it's cool.
Oh.
That's why I was pissed.
Wait, what?
Oh, that's
Don't worry about it.
Oh, well,
Don't
that's convenient.
I'm on to write.
Wait, what?
This is really convenient.
Let me switch around my weapon fast.
I thought my checkpoint reset. What the hell?
Grayson?
Hey, you're gonna the game saves the farthest checkpoint you have.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Grayson, you're kind of in the wrong area.
Well, either way, we'd get here anyway.
That's fine. I hate to.
Yeah, we skipped
upset.
The most annoying part of the raid.
But ghost shell that I don't need that I can give to another character.
This is from me. Oh, this is from when me and my friends were trying to do this, but we
Do you have a 335 ghost shell?
We could do it.
Screwed it over. You mean
you have a 335 ghost shell?
No, my ghost shell I have right now is 327. It's my consumed
spell.
Mine. 321. Mine is, 329.
Everyone's light in here. Okay, I thought everybody's light was pretty high. Yeah, we're good.
Alright, so who's going right? Because no one's over there.
I'll go right. Come
Holy
on, Fox.
Shit. Okay.
The two people that don't want to hold it will be going to the right.
Well, right's okay. The most common place it goes. You might want
go left. Don't wanna hold so it. That's where I was conflicted.
Hey, you want to trade, buddy? Thanks.
I'll go right.
You're the real MVP.
I can
so overall's gonna be down here with me.
Yeah, overall's calling.
Alright,
we need
Oh, we're waiting on assassin still.
Yeah. Probably need to invite assassin back.
I'll stick
I did.
The overall.
I'll do it again, but I guess.
Oh, I saw.
So assassin
I saw
will be going right.
Bones available,
oh, wait,
but
whoops.
I need to change that.
Especially if it's year one.
Oh no, it's year two.
There, that's a game invite.
Who shot me?
Whoops.
Just checking. I played with a kid that forgot he had his year one bones AO equipped.
Oh my god.
I've done that before.
Not
and
true.
I actually didn't die when I had him equipped.
Yeah.
Should I go and retrieve my glass house so Weapons of Light stays on?
Probably.
No, just use Bastion.
Yeah,
flashbacks to Overwatch.
You really don't need your glass house. It lasts quite a while.
We got that synchronized dancing.
Well, for me, we're off, like, way off.
Synchronized dance, yeah! Synchronized dance, yeah!
Well, I think we're off by, like, a second, or half a second. It's
well,
not by
see.
Much.
Let me see, we're almost completely opposite.
Let me see.
If you can even get up
Old
here.
Old spider. I don't even know who the fuck that is. Dude, I hate when people message me that I'm not friends with. It's like, did y'all
yeah,
just
y'all
like, grab
off.
Me from the tower?
Yeah.
What is this?
Oh, like, I get random invites, and if they don't invite me to a party, I tell them to go fuck
oh.
themselves. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
What happened?
Assassin got kicked out or lagged out of the party.
Oh, that's just great.
What the hell, mate?
Bowie joined the game.
There we go.
Back at least.
Now it's working.
Remember
hey.
To include the audio again. Actually, I don't know how it works
that
much.
We're gonna have to reset, that's right.
Yeah, I'm about to reset anyway, so I'm gonna
go
in and do this.
Yep,
while
same.
I can.
We gotta go. We gotta go put our
reset.
Face on the black ball.
Sail!
Wee!
Yes!
You gotta get some speed when you do it, that way your body like
looks
flips
like, hey guys,
that twirl.
I did like a corkscrew in the air, so that's okay.
Grayson! Oh my god.
Or
guys, we made a rhombus!
Alright, before we start
like
this, I'm gonna make a drink really quick.
Oh lord. You're gonna need alcohol to do this crap.
Alcohol, I'm surprised I'm not shooting heroin
this.
Into my fucking eyeballs
okay.
to play this now.
Damn!
Mother of God.
Well, that would be one way to start paying attention to it.
Like that one
I'd be
kid
chasing...
that sounded like he was high.
I'd be God's chasing
Zilla.
The dragon the whole time.
Where? In the eyeball? In the iris? Or like... Where?
It's like Dead Space
know.
2.
I don't know how it works.
You guys Dead Space 2.
It's like Dead Space 2. You get strapped down, and then the needle is forced into your eyeball.
You guys took left.
You got put in the pupil so your pupils go straight into dilation.
Yeah. Your sweet tits, I took left.
Time to be serious for just a couple of minutes, guys. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm normally
Assassin, if you want me
right.
to take, or
all right,
I can take
time
right.
to get real.
It's not a problem. I'm just normally left.
Grayson, Shannon, post, tag me in the post again.
What's your light level, Assassin?
335.
Oh, okay, so yeah, it don't matter.
Oh if you're... my god.
What is it?
Hey, left plate, come on.
There is a Pikachu army!
Yes.
What?
Anyways.
It's something that our friend has.
Yes!
Oh, okay.
That
are you ready to start
amazing.
This?
Guys, yeah. let's start it. Come on.
Right, go on right.
Well, I've been waiting. Chilling on the left side.
Wait,
he can hop there.
Really have...
No,
there we go.
I can. No, I'll go right. Not a problem. I can do whatever.
Okay. I was so confused for a minute. I thought I was lagging.
Oh, no,
like,
I'm lagging.
All is just like shoving himself into a wall.
Bitch.
No, I'm sitting in that spot where I don't get hit by the little freezer ads.
Well, but at first it was like you were just shoving yourself into a wall, so I was like, oh great, I'm lagging.
He's fusing into the wall.
He has become one with the wall.
Okay,
he has become
now,
one
now
with
everybody
nature.
Just make sure they kill their acolytes. This is so weak. So insane. People don't die.
Yeah, do you have on black hole?
No, I do not.
Fox, do something.
My bubble's ready.
You're
by
the one
way.
With a sword.
Okay, just make sure you're.
I was also the one who's nearly
Chris,
dead.
Is your ready?
Yeah, it's ready, but I'm not using it until we're actually doing damage to the boss or something.
Yeah, no, I know. I was just curious to see if it was ready.
A shite.
Damn, my acolytes are driving me nuts.
Probably put on black hole.
I have it equipped. Why did I not have it equipped? Fuck me!
I have one of
the black spindles.
My sniper. I didn't have a equipped.
Alright, Fox.
I got it equipped now.
Oh,
well,
I should probably equip a sniper.
Yeah, I have it now, but I only
Fox,
got 7
now's
shots.
Fox, now's not the time to be in the menu.
Why?
Right's down.
Is it Hall of Knights here?
Right's down. Left's
down.
Middle's down.
Left's down.
You took care of it.
Left right, plate.
Left.
Got it.
Middle.
Got it.
Right,
go ahead and grab it. Yeah,
right's
on. We're gonna go middle.
Alright.
No, right, middle? Sorry, not the middle, right, sorry. Sorry, oh, caught it wrong.
Alright,
right.
Bubble is
bubble
pop.
In the back.
Oh,
late,
God.
Right,
where is he? What the fuck?
Yeah, this is the LFG group, so we're right, middle, middle.
Yeah, I know. Well, see, I mean, that's what my normal group does, too. That's the thing. I can only do this in two goes.
Again, LFG group, that's why I say right, middle, middle.
Why is
yeah, because we normally go wherever it is and do it in two rounds.
Alright, this is the last grand.
Yeah, you should be waiting until like the very last second to hit that. Because we should have had so much more damage on him than what he's at.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, I'd
it's
rather
little,
have one.
Yeah,
you're good.
It's all good.
Alright, get out, guys. Get out.
Them acolytes ain't always fucking there.
Yeah, and then that is true.
Okay. Hey, Sonic, I'll have next bubble.
Well, my bubble's ready now, so I'm good.
Yeah, but I mean, just hold on to it for me. I mean, for the last one.
Okay.
All right, I'm going for ammo.
Go for it.
Do I need some special?
I need a bat too.
So do I.
It's special.
Oh
god,
other
night.
So I think
god
I
have
room
though in case.
Man, what the shit? I know there's like no special anywhere.
I'm out of ammo completely. This is bad.
Oh, I'm amazing against
how
them
how
now.
Oh, never mind, I got a full restock.
Alright, wizard dropped down the middle. I don't know what's going on with
that. Yeah.
There's two wizards on our side, so.
Well, it's dead now.
Dropping down,
worry about
that.
Alright, I got me a
craziness.
Special pop. Would it be smart to pop a 3 of coins on this, or no?
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, he's an ultra.
Definitely.
I'm gonna pop mine real
right's down.
Well, overall.
You pop it on everything.
Middle's down.
Left's down.
Right plate. Really. Right.
I got
right.
It.
Getting there.
Right.
Ooh,
right,
hey,
you got
it.
Left. Urge it just takes a second to get there.
I'm gonna die.
Middle.
Metal. I died.
Right.
Oh god.
It's gonna reset.
Everybody off. Right.
Right.
Right's on.
Left.
Somebody shoot at him.
Metal.
Or not. That's cool.
Yeah.
Reset.
We died.
No, just wipe this one.
Yeah, just wipe
it's gonna
it.
Be
okay.
That's fine. We kind of figured out we were.
That's
anyways.
Fine. We have a chance to do more damage.
Make sure if
him.
You're not stepping on plates, you're shooting at him to fucking get his attention.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, someone else is when it's middle's turn. Someone else is gonna take his. I'm not good with stacks.
I'm a 335, so it's kind of silly for me too.
So over the next time you hear it, go to middle for me.
Okay. I got it, that's fine. I'll call and grab plate. No worries.
Hey, over, I can call it out.
Okay,
so cool, cool. Huge ready on plates.
Just need over to take middle when it gets cold.
No, that's fine, dude. That's perfectly fine.
All in go now.
Alright. We ready?
Yep.
Yeah. We're all on plates.
Yep, now we are. But yeah, I mean, because as soon as I stepped on right, he
hey, over.
He
let me get some.
Up,
let me take some of the pearl out of my horse barrier.
Yeah.
Like, or do that. That also works.
No, it's me. Right side. I'm way over on right.
That right side's normally first, so there's no cover over there.
Well, I mean, I've seen it go left a lot more than right. Like when you do it in three rotations. Like it'll go. I mean, it'll be left first most of the time, and then I mean, then it'll go middle or right. Most of the time, it's middle then right. But you get those weird ass rotations sometimes too.
Well, it's always left first, and then I don't know. I've always
not always.
Right. No, from in the beginning, it's always left first.
Huh. I don't know. I guess I just haven't been paying attention to it.
Alright, so I'll be doing level first.
Sorry, the glyph sequence will always start left.
Yeah.
Alright, nice.
Alright, our sword's out. Middle's down.
Okay, left's right, down. Right's almost dead.
Right's down.
I got it, hang on.
Left.
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 Got it.
Right.
Right.
Over.
Right's on.
I think I broke it. Oh no, I didn't want.
Oh, you're good.
Let's go,
good.
Go, 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 go. I got my bubble, got my bubble.
Go first. I got it.
Oh shit, I can't stun. It's a bubble.
Nope, I'm gonna fucking
still
die.
Still stuff up right.
Fuck!
There's still a few. Yeah, there's still some acolytes up right. There's still a death up on the right side.
Who has a...
I do.
Yeah, keep around, keep found the aura.
Okay.
Why? Why
okay,
are you still
up
there?
Okay, who killed that adept?
I did. I got the fucking the acolyte too. Fine.
Last one.
That was.
What's his health look like?
This time.
All right, done.
Yeah.
All right. We did way more that time.
I think we did pretty good. Wait, who died?
Yeah, that's actually really good.
Overall died.
Oh, give me some
fun.
So,
yeah, hey,
I don't have middle
guy
anymore.
I'll take it. Alright. I'll take it when it goes middle.
My bubble will be ready.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I'm just not used to being on right, so I just assumed that everything up top was dead. Yeah, but there was an adept hiding up top.
But there's that rock down there on right side that you can hide behind if you're getting mouth raped.
So far, I think I'm doing pretty
good. Still in a depth up on right.
Guys, so far we have zero viewers.
That's fine.
That sucks.
It's probably not a bad thing.
Yeah.
Especially considering how our luck is right now.
I also haven't played in a week, so...
Ow.
I don't think how long you've played matters how many viewers you have.
Yeah. Well, I meant just, like, you know, skill and everything.
Alright, I think my sword's about to come out in a second.
Yeah, we just gotta do it.
They all come out at the same time.
Yep, they should be spawning up here in just a second.
Yeah,
yep,
come.
Here he comes.
Yep. Yeah, there's red there.
On.
He got him sunlocked.
Primary.
Left's down.
Dirty dog shit.
What the hell just... What the fuck? Okay. That ball is supposed to be once and not kill you. But,
I
okay.
Say keep trying, because...
Yeah,
we can do it.
Yeah, I mean, that death blast
right,
killed me.
Wait, can we do the thing with four people?
Alright.
We can, yes.
We can.
What is it?
It's just gonna...
Yeah, we need somebody to call.
Middle. Got it. Someone else doesn't have to call it.
Right side.
God damn it. Yeah, I'm trying to get there.
Cliff broken. It's gonna break.
No, well, yeah, no, no.
Should we wipe?
Yeah, now wipe.
Yeah, for some reason, his fucking
assassin.
His little fucking.
Take middle. So you can grab that plate if it goes mid. Just because I really do suck at it, and we need my DPS.
Your DPS? I'm same high level as you.
No, I know.
So
that's what I mean. Like, you're not gonna die holding the aura, though. That's what I mean. And yeah. I am. Like, that's what I mean. So if if Sonic can't grab it, we need another high DPS.
Yeah, no, I can get it. It's not a problem.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't mean that as a stab at all. That was like a.
No, you're good, dude.
We're on the same level.
You're good. No, you're good, dude. Like I said, I was in Florida for a week, so I didn't have a chance to play. So.
Just trying to get everything back in. I stay with friends' family, and they tell me, "Hey, don't go snitching on other people." I said, "Why? Because if you snitch on people in Florida, they'll shoot you dead. They'll find you and kill you." It's like, "Oh, that's great. Thanks for welcoming me to Florida. I feel like we're gonna die. It's perfect."
There's nobody in Florida but old people and Cubans. It's all right.
Yeah, no, that sounds about right.
That's actually true.
Oh, you forgot the rapists.
Oh, the rapists. Why do the rapists go to Florida? Because of the old people or what?
No. They have entire communities of pedophiles there.
Oh, wow.
They do.
They need somewhere to go.
That's disturbing.
I mean, if they're going to go somewhere, it might as well be somewhere filled with old people.
Yeah, they can't move
and
as fast.
And spring break goers.
No, they don't have as many targets. I apologize to anyone from Florida.
I don't know much about Florida, so I ain't gonna say much.
All I know is we're a bunch of Cubans, sir. Thanks to what you just said.
It's a bunch of Cubans and Mexicans.
I know that's where old people go to die. That's all I know about Florida.
Yeah, and old people.
Florida, where old people go to die.
Where the end of the line is.
Also, a bunch of bandicondas.
Alright, there's one more acolyte up there. I got this.
Left down. Oh.
Right down.
He dodged.
Down, sorry.
Somehow he magically dodged my grenade. There's a red acolyte somewhere.
He dead.
Angry acolyte. There we go.
I shot him in the face. Multiple times.
Left. Left.
With a gun.
Left, got it.
Right.
On.
Start heading right. I popped the bubble. Popped.
Alright. Stun him so he doesn't kill everybody. Oh shit.
I'm running out of acolyte. Never mind. I got a few of them down here. Three stacks left.
Yeah, their favorite spot is like directly below us.
Cool shit.
Went right between his legs.
Two stacks left. Last
well, everyone standing in front of me is either jump or hit someone in the head, so I have to make a choice.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Jesus Christ.
It's fine, keep going.
I had an acolyte lined up.
We did a lot of damage, it's okay.
Oh yeah, we did a lot of damage.
Yeah, so somebody's gonna have to help Sonic in the middle.
Overall, we'll help watch.
Yeah, Assassin, if you want to go down there, man, I'll be alright, because I got places to hide up
Assassin's
here.
Assassin's dead.
Yeah, overall, it's gone.
Alright.
Yeah, I had
that
to...
That might be
yeah,
a
no,
bit
I
mean, of an
I,
issue. I mean, he certainly
nah, I
can
mean,
keep watch.
Nah.
But
I had the aura,
he won't be able to shoot anything.
I was on the very last stack, and fucking next thing you know, the acolyte I'm shooting at goes behind a rock at 1 second, so, you know.
If somebody can just take a look over on right, like towards the end, make sure these acolytes are down.
Kill
I'm gonna have
all.
To do a little bit of hiding action. Or it's gonna be prison sex on the right side, and it's gonna be a tad bit uncomfortable.
Fun the showers.
Yeah, using white out for lube.
I have a lot of work, so I can afford to waste that.
Oh god, that wizard's taking fire at me. Fuck that.
So many orbs.
You're welcome.
It's a shame my super's full.
Fucking
my super's ready to go, so I'll do it. I got a bubble again.
I'm gonna be short 2 bullets, just so you know.
I definitely need a little help on right side.
Oh hi! I was not paying attention for you whatsoever.
I'm gonna go up there with those ads.
That's probably.
All right, I can take care of this.
Fox. Since we took care of ours,
go
help them.
I'm gonna die, but don't be
them.
Alarmed.
Oh, I'm gonna be alarmed.
There we go.
Okay, crap. Sequence. What is it?
Right.
Right.
I can't tell.
Right's
please
on.
Don't be left.
Make sure somebody shoots
left.
At him.
No, dude, we still got a wizard up
overall,
there.
Overall,
middle.
Overall.
Overall.
Yeah.
Someone grab it.
Middle.
There's still a
we're
wizard
good.
Up there, guys.
We're good.
Okay.
Oh, I need a bubble.
Okay. Pop a bubble. Come on, guys. Oh, shit. 4 stacks left.
Oh god, I gotta get in this bubble. Keep going, keep going, come on.
Who's that? Excellent.
Oh, we got this, come on.
Keep going.
Ah, fuck, I'm gonna die. Overall's dead. It's fine though.
Keep going.
There's 2 others at
got.
Floor. Keep going.
Keep shooting.
He's almost dead.
Come on. Oh. I'm about to die.
You got him.
Yeah.
Great job, guys.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh god, his body fell!
I've never
dang,
seen that.
Dang, dude, he dropped down there. That's crazy.
Oh my gosh! He has nothing. Look, he has nothing.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, I've never seen his
dart. That's weird,
yeah,
but I've never seen
fall
him
down.
Drop down.
But I've never seen acolytes jump down to the right side either.
Oh, I got one drop. I got motoring shards, what is this?
I got a 320 Harrow Quillums.
Denied! That's what I'm saying, I got Harrow too.
329, that's disappointing.
I got 2 motoring shards, that brings my total up to, 16, because I got rid of the 100 I had.
Rid of that.
You guys know you can kill yourself on the second platform and spawn at the door, right?
I always forget about that.
This platform?
I don't. Yeah,
oh,
that
wait,
one right there, that overall's on.
Oh, wait up, guys, coming.
Wait, how do I find this?
Touch malice, grenade.
What did I miss?
Oh.
What?
Yeah, that didn't kill me.
Guys, I'm running late to the party, what have I missed?
Kill yourself up here.
Up there?
I don't have any grenades, so kill me. Oh, yes I do. In 42 seconds. So, how's it going?
Try jumping again, man. I'm.
There we go.
I'm out of the way. I didn't realize you were trying to jump right where I was standing.
Yeah.
No, like, it wasn't even you, it was the other thing.
Uh-oh.
Wait, please.
I'll be there in like 20 seconds.
Sweet!
It was you not jumping high enough?
Oh, why didn't I think of that? Oh wow, I'm waiting for the grenade anyways.
Hey! The fuck?
I spawned right on top.
This wasn't funny. The last one here.
What I missed?
Arctic fox?
Nothing. Fox?
Dang it! Wrong grenade!
Do you not have a touch of malice?
No, I don't have a touch
the
of malice.
The thing is, he has a sword out and refuses to switch.
You don't have a rocket launcher? Dragon
I don't
breath.
Know, do I?
I put that into my toilet.
You can't answer
now
a question.
All my
questions.
Specials,
there he is.
320 or higher.
Hi.
This is going to be fun.
320 or higher.
Alright, I volunteer to be the guy doing the thing.
That's sitting behind the wall. Yeah.
Holding gaze?
The gaze, Hoda.
Alright, so
are
you guys
doing
the...
No.
Hell no.
So are you guys...
Killing him in 2, though.
The center. the center bubble on the left side trick, or?
Yep.
Front left.
L1.
Alright, I'm in my hiding hole.
So second.
Titan will go drop a bubble in the cave, and then
second orb on the left, or the first orb on the left?
No, L1.
First on the left.
First orb on the left. Yeah.
Okay.
Well, you
he's hiding behind
14,
that wall, it'll have to be the middle one.
What'd you say? I didn't hear you.
Do you have a helmet, St. 14?
I do, but it's very low light right now.
I can switch to Stormcaller in that way.
I know I've said this before, but he really reminds me of a Corpser Brumach.
I know.
Like if a Corpser and a Brumach had a child.
Not the best thing to bring out a helmet of St. 14 right now.
No, I've got mine.
Corpser, a Brumach, and a berserker.
So do you take bubble duty then?
And a what?
We're running
berserker.
Like a lambent berserker.
Alright. Ammo run, if there is any. There's none.
There's a lot.
Alright, I killed the adept at the very back, assassin.
What type of berserker are we talking about? Gears of War 1 or Gears of War 3?
Gears of War. Gears of War 1.
Oh man, right, those things terrified me.
I
Titan,
know.
If you got your bubble,
trying to do that game
it.
On Insane was not
yep.
fun.
Right now?
I got it.
Don't worry
about it.
Yeah.
Should I get the gaze?
Yeah, grab his gaze. I'll get the bubble.
Start shooting.
It's ugly.
Or I'll help you with it.
Somebody's got gaze.
He's already
yep.
got
right,
it.
There we go.
You gotta get in the water.
He's facing.
Five.
Hey Fox, you gotta.
Four,
hey Fox, you,
three.
Yeah, I'm about to say you.
Two.
You gotta rotate.
One. Get out.
Is he getting the wall?
Oh,
is
the,
he doing
the bomb. Stay away.
Yeah, he's doing the glitch.
Oh, yeah, he's
that wall
he's
glitch.
So we need,
that wall
we need
glitch
to do
really helpful.
L2. We need to do L2.
That's why I was saying the middle bubble.
That's what I'm saying. Left, left one is better.
Left side second bubble.
Yeah.
I mean, if you're doing the wall glitch, yeah, I didn't realize we were doing the wall glitch. I thought
yeah,
we were
did
doing
you not notice I was fused
I thought we were
a
doing the way that everyone does, yeah.
Yeah, I didn't know anybody
yeah.
did
I mean,
the
we
wall
used
glitch anymore.
We, yeah, we used to do wall glitch back when we did No Night. Like, that's how long it's
been. Drain all the orbs!
Like, before there was a hard mode. Somebody died.
And they
orbs?
Haven't patched it?
Nah, I'm good. Do you wanna... Are we gonna keep going even though one person's down?
No, just go ahead and
wipe. No, it should be no problem.
I'm gonna grab ammo then.
Yeah,
I'm gonna grab
ammo. Are we wiping?
I'm grabbing ammo and orbs.
Oh, I'm grabbing the engram I saw earlier. Hug me.
Yeah.
I'm riding the Brumach.
Well.
Dude, Brumachs were fun in Gears of War 2.
Oh, yeah.
Bye!
Oh, do you have the definitive edition?
No. No storage space left on my Xbox, really. All I have left is like little tiny updates, and that's about it. To, like an external hard drive.
Well,
like,
no reason. I have the remaining money on my check. I could go buy the hard drive that I was telling you about. That way you have it by next week, and you can start transferring.
Oh, why I didn't pick it up?
Well, I find funny how he, I guess he's in that one little orb and grows exponentially.
Yeah, it's like those things.
It's like a freaking
red glass of water.
You add water.
No.
Yeah, you leave
no,
it in water
like that,
for a couple days.
Grayson, he's like that sponge creature from My Life's a Teenage Robot. Remember that?
Oh my god, yes.
Oh yeah, that thing.
That everyone thought was so adorable.
I haven't even thought about that show in years.
I wish I would have made like another series or season of it. That would've been great.
That would've been
just
amazing.
I miss Danny Phantom.
Oh yeah, that was like my favorite show.
At Walmart, they're selling the entire series of Avatar on one disc.
They're doing what?
They're selling the entire series of Avatar The Last for like, I think it was a pretty cheap price. And it
well,
was
if it's anything like the Pokemon
like
movies, Like four movies
similar.
On one disc.
Yeah,
so, like,
but it has like its
months.
Own like white case of Aang bending the elements in different clothing. So you see Aang bending water in his original clothing, earth bending clothes when he's bending earth, and then the monk clothes that he wears at the end and bending fire.
We should be good to go.
The depths are still on the bridge.
Yeah, we might want to take care of those. Just
so. Okay. All right, so once they're taken care of, let me know. We'll start
okay,
dancing
hang on.
The
hold
second.
On. No, hold on. No, hold on. Hold on. Since we're doing a strat that I've never done before, where's my bubble going? So
it's gonna go the same place.
I think that middle
bubble
place. Right there.
Well, no, I know that.
We'll pop
grab
it in
his
the
gaze.
Cave.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll
grab
pop
it
in the
we'll
cave. So.
Okay, well we're good. Right. Let's go.
Hold up. Hold up. Stop. Okay.
We gotta drop that orb before we get gaze.
No, dude, it's good. Like, I'm dropping it at the same time. Don't worry.
Oh, crap.
Keep an eye on front table.
Get out. I got
five,
it. Don't worry.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Leave.
Did pretty good damage that first go.
Guys,
that
guys.
He's done. Walking right in front of my shots. Yes.
That was pretty good. Alright, I have
I
my
told
bow.
You to
okay,
leave.
I saw that. Two more times and he's done. The damage like that, at least.
Scrub.
That was pretty shitty damage, too.
Yeah, but compared to every other time I've done this, it's always been 1/5 of his health, not 1/3, because of the people I've played with.
So
that's pretty good in my
book. I'll have my bubble ready by the end of this.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, I'll have mine as well, so don't worry about it.
You wanna
I'm
do
curious,
it?
That's what you've been doing.
Yeah.
Alright.
Hey, if you wanna just pop yours so I can get the orbs off, that'd be great.
Sure.
Hey, Angel, remember when we first did this and we started damaging him?
Oh, shite.
And
yeah.
Not taking the gaze because we thought we could do it that way?
Yeah.
Good
wow,
times.
There's still a, wow, there's a ton of shit up here. There's an adept, there's a fucking acolyte right up here. Oh my god. I never see him push that far because they're normally dead by the time I get ready, like in seconds.
You know, this is kind of like watching a shark in a tank. I mean, you know, if you go outside, it will kill you, but from here, right, it's pretty much
clear.
Harmless.
It. Let's go.
All right, get it to look away.
Yeah,
get it to look away. I can't take
on,
the gaze.
Start
the
denting
moment.
The second bubble.
Go.
It's ready. Just
got
go.
It. Go.
Get down
go.
There.
Bubble's down as well.
Get down there. Pick up that weapons on your way and get in the pool. Watch front stable light.
Yeah, I got blown up by a crystal, so.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everyone get out. Everyone
I
get out.
I have it. Get away from me. This is like the third time in a row I've had it.
Man. I'm assuming that Goldrush
does not
like
I
you,
just
probably.
Do not like this strat.
Well, we can
yeah,
get
I
it.
I mean,
go,
it's
so.
It's working,
we're,
isn't it?
We're
it's
we're
working.
Way too
yes.
Close, though. It's like it's you're susceptible to curse thrall and getting slammed as soon as the gaze runs
well,
out. Which
normally,
if you're at L1,
like,
you can get
be,
about
like,
2 more sniper shots.
Oh shit!
With hunters, you
we're
can
fine.
Just throw down an invisibility grenade, and then everyone can leave. It's that
well,
part's not that
sorry.
Hard.
No, but what I mean is, so like from L1. Even after it's hit zero, he keeps his chest open for a little bit, and you can get about 2 more shots a person in on him. And you don't have to worry about getting slammed. Here, we're standing right at his feet, so that's not an option, because we would all die if we tried to.
What the fuck's that thrall doing over here?
I know, what the hell?
I know.
He ran over, tickled my butthole, and ran away.
No, there's still some more.
Alright, so I'm gonna spectate you for a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah, the adept's on the bridge.
Wait, when do you die?
There he is.
Thrall pushed me out, and then Golgroth had his way with me with his eyes. He gave me a stank look, and
he addressed
you
with
not
his
like
eyes.
Me. Pretty much.
Alright,
he gave me a stank look.
Everything.
Alright,
get him to look away from me. Should I take the ace?
Bubble's ready to be down. Get it.
Get him to look away. Get him to look away.
Here you go. Bubbles
nope.
Down.
Why won't
you grab it?
Why won't you look at me?
He's
hey,
on me.
Golgroth.
Nah,
he
we're
won't.
Gonna, we're not gonna get it this round.
There.
Jeez.
Plus, there's a bunch of cursed thrall here too.
The pool's already gone though.
There, go.
Oh.
Can I see the pool's already gone?
Oh, it's not. It's still up. It's up for a little bit. We can get a little bit of
five,
damage in here.
4, 3, 2, 1. Get out. Get out.
One taken.
Run.
I already have my super. So, all right, just go automatically since it's taken. Just keep going.
We're not gonna have. I'm not gonna have a bubble. So.
It's all right.
It's
I have
fine.
My tether.
We haven't really been using it anyway.
I have my tether, so since there's taken, pop the
okay, so just let me know when you're ready.
It's taken. Get him to look away
it's
from
taken,
me.
It's taken, so...
It.
And
go.
Pop the coins supply.
Yeah, we're popping the wrong
down.
Bubble.
Then 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, get out.
Right, got the unstable light, stay away from it.
I got this, guys. I got this.
Take him to gaze.
Again. Grab his gaze. Go.
What?
Grab it. You grab okay. His gaze again. Pop the dang bubble.
When
there's taking, you just go for it.
9, 8,
yeah, but I mean, there
I don't
seven,
have my tether this
six,
time.
That's
five,
a shitty bubble, but it'll
four,
work.
4, 3, 2.
Hell yeah,
it's
got unstable.
Get out.
Stay away from Hellyeah. This is like our last chance at it, or he's gonna enrage.
Yep.
Yeah.
So I need my tether, so I need to grab those orbs.
Alright, as soon as it pops, just drop it. Let's go. Grab his gaze.
Alright, come on. Well,
that way we can still use that.
Get him to look away. Get him to look away.
Turn. Go.
Alright, got him.
He almost killed me. Everything.
Right,
go, guys, go, 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 go. You got this.
Go.
Down he goes.
Nice!
Super focus.
Hey, I got an exotic drop! Sweet!
I got a chess piece. Oh my god.
Ooh, a chess piece.
Okay.
Garbage.
When am I gonna spawn back in? There we go.
Yep, 320.
Yeah, that was a lot closer than I expected it to be.
Yeah, that is
333.
Oh, dang, I gotta delete something. It's a special drop,
though. Like, not
well,
to be
typically
against the way
it doesn't...
anybody does something, but.
Well, typically it doesn't take that long.
Well, because if you do the single orb L1 and your gaze grabber is the one taking down the bubble and grabbing the gaze, the Titan goes in the cave, you can do it in 2 rounds.
Yeah.
That's why, I don't know.
I've never done it that way.
Yeah, it's the most effective way, man. It really, I mean, and like I said, not bashing the way anybody else does stuff. It's just, that was a really weird, it's just the old way to do it. I get it.
Yeah.
I think we did pretty well.
Yeah, no, it was great.
I mean, no one died permanently.
Yeah.
Except for the first attempt.
Yay, my absolute hell. This is perfect. Oh, hi! Yeah, let's go, Fox. Go. Probably.
One time I got launched from.
I just see you fly across the screen. That was hilarious.
That scared. No, Fox.
Sonic's bad.
Fox.
Don't revive.
I just realized I have
Fox,
a problem.
Fox, you're an ass.
Fox,
what? What
I
do?
You right next to me.
Couldn't
because,
revive me.
I can't.
Wow,
pull
I
up
feel
my
so
ghost.
Wanted.
I can't pull up my ghost. Remember?
Just
because my button's stuck.
Right, I got you.
Alright, pull up your ghost.
Sonic, move!
Yeah, got it. Alright, Grayson, up. Where do I go from here again?
I hate how this button sticks.
There we go.
Maybe you should buy a new controller.
I'm going to. This is ridiculous. Go.
I've went through.
I can't go without you. You gotta jump the platform over there.
Barely made that. Okay.
And, what's cool is if you have a like an Xbox OEM one, GameStop will give you $25, even if it's
Grayson, how
violent.
Far did I launch?
Man, I broke down and bought a SCUF controller, so that's what I use now.
I need to
well,
get me a SCUF controller.
We are the guardians of the Hold on. 3, 2, 1, dance.
Oh, wait. Whoops. I thought you were gonna do a, like a guard stance, but okay.
Oh, fine. Guardian down. Should we just go ahead and take it?
No.
Yeah, it lasts.
Well, it stays here.
Does it? I mean, because I've heard it respawn, so I just end up waiting.
Overall, are you okay? You look like you're having a seizure.
Do you need a glass of water?
Do you need a doctor?
Do you need some milk?
That was funny.
All right, I think he's fine now.
So we can open it? What's going on?
Yeah, all right, he's. Let me see how he's it coming. Seems as though he has gone mentally insane.
Sounds about right.
You got this, Hellyeah? Hey, all right, yeah he's here.
I'm good.
Open it up.
You guys don't have to wait for me.
I got another pair of bones of ale.
Ooh, I got an antiquated rune that I totally don't
damn
care about.
Shit.
Now then, here's the fun part. Let's see if everybody can make this jump.
Make what jump?
God, assassin, you would have knocked me off.
Oh, that jump.
Big jump.
Shit.
Well, I can't see.
Sonic
I can't
move.
Pull up my ghost.
Wow.
No!
I'm not doing
I never miss that jump. You can make it with the bones on. With no problem.
I know, but I've never gone that way ever.
Oh my god, I almost fell off the edge.
Well,
I don't trust
all it
myself.
Does, well, no, all it does is it puts you at that platform where that spike just came out at. It puts you out, it puts you right there.
Aim for, like, right there.
Yeah, like that spike. Try and land on that and then jump up. And then, I mean, and there's a platform right below that,
where
you jump up to.
Alright. YOLO! Oh, wait, there's a platform there, no! I don't have my ghost, so I can't just check it, because I can't pull.
No, you don't need
ghost.
To, just remember, there's, I think it's what,
well, I forgot
two or three platforms, or is it just two? Yeah, there's two platforms, so yeah.
Wait, where?
I'm gonna have to...
I'm terrified to press respawn.
Hang on.
You'll
let me
chest.
Up my agility.
Okay.
And,
everyone has the sword, right?
You don't need a sword, but I mean...
I know, it's just easier, because you can just wall jump on it.
Wait, where? I forget, where are we going again?
Watch
out.
That penis sticking out from there.
The rhino
did. The small one, the bigger one.
You want to land on just the tip.
Oh no.
Just the tip, man.
Come on.
Well, we put on striker class then, for just a second.
Oh my god, move your big titan butt.
Woman, I'm
never
trying to
jump
shit
up
on
either.
That menu.
Never fuck this up either. It's pissing me off.
I
saw that.
I went too far. Maybe I could have made it on that top one actually.
Dirty horse
with
you. You know what? Fuck this. That's
right.
I didn't make it. Oh shit. Guardian down. So wait, I forget. Where are we supposed to be heading for again? The tip of the area?
Uh-oh.
Penis sticking out.
Penis sticking out. Got
the
it.
Pointy penis sticking out. It looks like a non-flaccid
Grayson,
penis.
Please.
Erect.
Son of a bitch.
I
prefer
it,
to say non-flaccid because I like saying flaccid.
Oh.
Nope, somebody left.
Oh, no.
What
no, he was the only other person to make it across. You know,
nope,
I really
I can't
hope
make that.
That
I did it.
I really hope your audio actually is included. Otherwise, this is gonna be really awkward to watch.
I did it.
Wow. We just should need a game invite.
We're gonna need a third person now.
How the hell did
Sonic
get across?
Sonic Bat can't make it. We'll need a
third. Well, I mean, we can also.
Can
hey,
make it. I actually know
we
how to
can.
Get there.
You know.
Or we can leave.
Yeah, as I said, we can just boot him from the game until we get up there. I mean,
yeah, Sonic Bat, just leave the game because they're not gonna.
Sonic Bat is the host.
Oh,
I mean, he can.
Yeah,
I mean,
well, make sure you.
It'll switch hosts.
Just
it's...
go the normal way. I mean, how hard?
No, you can't.
No, you'll take the
no,
whole
can't.
Party out. If he's
no,
the host,
he'll
take the whole
no,
party out.
No, all he has to do is leave the fire team. He has to press X instead of Y.
So going in threes.
First I gotta promote someone.
No you don't. Well, just pick anybody,
yeah,
it doesn't matter.
Hey, will you guys shoot over all the game invite?
Yeah.
I'm gonna do Arctic just because I know dun. He has the most reliable internet.
We'll wait for them to get to Daughters. And then
dun,
I'll overall
dun,
join.
Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah.
So just...
And once you guys go in that door, if you guys kill yourself at the bottom there, you'll spawn on the outside of the daughter's door.
Wait, so leave her.
Jump.
Yeah, dude, you're so dumb. Like, I wasn't even... I was literally sitting in front of the door and just lagged out. So stupid.
These awesome Destiny servers.
I did not know that
Destiny
there was
servers,
a secret path there.
So perfect.
I gotta learn how to get to that eventually. Assassin, what
it
class
just takes
were you
practice.
Using?
I was using Defender, but I also maxed my agility.
Oh yeah, so did I, but I still couldn't make it.
Same.
Did you have your
I'm not
sword
even
out?
Running max agility, I just
no,
want
I didn't
to
have my
jump
sword
on.
Out. No, I just have
that,
my gun out.
That helps, because it changes to third-person view, and
oh,
it helps.
I got stuck.
It's just the fact that
should
I
we have
couldn't
a lightsaber
get,
duel?
Like, high enough to that point.
In a minute.
That was my main problem, is because I couldn't get high enough. It's the height and the... I don't know when to apply my thrust.
Just takes practice, but...
Oh.
I can do it with the Titan and the Hunter. I can't do shit with the Warlock.
Switch back to
it's over, Angel. I have the high ground.
Now, will I still need Defender?
Yes. Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Probably. I mean, it'd be helpful.
Wait a minute.
Oh, man, I'm... Darn.
Okay, so we're gonna need
no
somebody
to have
the chosen one.
Time.
Hang on,
that's
everybody be
reason.
Quiet for a second. Hey. We're gonna need somebody with a touch of mouse in the middle with me for orcs. So,
well,
Sonic
if we have two Titans, we're good.
We have two Titans, but I don't think Sonic has a touch of mouse.
Oh.
That's the thing.
Overall has
I
one.
Do not
overall
yet.
Can run middle
I
with
do.
You. Just
actually.
Run blessing, okay. Overall will run middle.
Well, no, here's what we're gonna do. Sonic's gonna take plate 3, and I'll stay on weapons, he'll put on blessing, and he can pop a bubble before he goes to his plate.
Cool. That's perfect.
Inside the middle?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. How do you number the plates?
Yeah, I've never done numbering.
Well, how we do numbers is plate one's always gonna be with the person running relic. Plate 2 is gonna be obviously the one next to that, and then plate 3 is gonna be the plate that's not that doesn't have the orb over it.
And plate 4
can't
is
we...
the one with
well,
the orb.
Well, plate 4 we don't need anybody on.
Yeah, but
can't we just
the,
do back left, back right? Front left, front right, like that.
Number.
For
I don't
daughters,
know. I've found
can.
Numbers. Well, yeah, for daughters, you can. But for Oryx,
yeah.
But for Oryx, numbering plates works better. At least from what I've found, it works better.
You have to because he moves, so you can't.
Yeah.
And you got two people static in the middle, so you can't switch.
Yeah.
It's been a while since I've done it, but it is true. Numbers do help a lot better.
Daughters, it sucks. I hate numbers on daughters.
Yeah.
We need 3 people.
Hey, Assassin, wanna see Glitch?
Are you guys in Daughters?
Yeah, I just shot an invite out to the party, so... Hopefully
I didn't get
Assassin,
it.
Wanna see Glitch?
I didn't get anything.
Yeah, I didn't get nothing.
Then just join in.
Oh, there we go. Got it.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I have to go into each singular person and fucking send out an invite. It's just dumb.
Who are we missing?
Everyone.
Overall, we're missing.
Yeah, we're missing about 3 people.
Oh, there we go.
There we go. Now we're good.
We have all
of them. Okay. Angel and Fox, go ahead and wipe.
Huh?
I'm torn. I suck at it, but it's still fun. Whee!
Okay, what creative way am I gonna kill myself with?
Okay, so do we have somebody who wants to run Relic?
overall. Well, crap,
I volunteer as tribute.
Well, you don't have to.
I can do what I can do. Whatever.
Well, well, daughters is random.
Well, yeah, daughters
with
is
Oryx. Yeah, I know.
So worst case scenario, I'll run in on my hunter.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just trying to figure out who we're gonna have as who we're gonna have as a relic runner, so we know where who's gonna be with who's gonna be with him with him on plate one.
Yeah.
Worst case scenario, hell yeah.
I can use my touch, be in the middle. If it's too crazy though, I'm really good at running, even with my warlock. So.
Okay, Angel, you can be in middle with me then, and we'll put somebody else on the plate for Oryx.
All right, hell yeah, I'll take front right.
Grayson, can I just tell you how creepy you look right now?
I know.
See, who's torn?
It's really demented.
Okay, Fox is torn.
We need somebody from left.
I want to see how creepy this looks.
Overall, all right, so if we're doing that way, I'll take back.
Extremely.
I'll take back all right, left plate if we're gonna do it this way.
Who's going where?
Just for Diver.
Well, I thought I was places. Told I was doing plate three, so.
Well, you're going to.
That's for Oryx.
Once we get to Oryx.
Oh.
Are we all ready?
All right, tell me
so
when everyone's ready.
Start it up. Go. Jump up.
Everybody's ready. Go for it.
Yeah, jump up. Go.
Two's up.
Throw grenades in the middle.
Snipers in 3 seconds, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, they start spawning at 45. They actually land at 40.
Yeah.
Here they come.
Snipers out.
Ah!
Got it.
Hey, now, right, I was about to say, now, go where Angel's at. Go where Angel is.
Oh.
Fox. Oh, crap.
Oh, shit.
No, no, no.
I'm here.
Ooh. It's all good. We're perfect. Fine. We're good. We're golden.
Oh, you should have saved
Well.
I can't get up there! Why can't I get up?
No, we're fine.
Nah,
that's fine.
I got it. Or did I miss? I
don't know. So, are we coming through right now?
Yes.
Yeah.
Always. Yeah, we're
killer.
Perfectly capable of taking out the other one.
Alright.
That'll kill everything.
Kill
adds up.
Now, for the
My
second
stream.
One, we're going up where dead daughter is.
Yes.
Yep.
And Titan's
I should probably put on my touch of malice to do this.
Weapons.
Yep. I'll pop a bubble.
I can't see anything.
Okay, well,
overall,
I got it
we'll
now.
Take back left again. So.
Say, it's same rotation.
Yeah, go.
Same rotation.
Who's torn?
Why is Jay?
Guys, the crap is helping me over here.
I am. Sonic is.
Sonic,
jump up top.
Down.
Oh shit!
This is yeah, you're good right there.
We don't have enough time.
Yeah, we're running out of enough time.
Unless he wants to practice running.
Fuck.
Well, nope, because I just died.
Well, I know
okay.
how to do
yeah.
it.
Right.
Yeah. Reset.
Okay.
I know what to
die anyway because
I've done this before.
No.
It's just the fact that when I can't see a damn thing.
Just look for the
what
ball.
Do you mean?
Little
see,
balls on
see
the platform.
Yeah. Well, no, I couldn't see anything trying to get to the platform.
Oh.
Like to the starting platform, I couldn't see a damn.
I got gotcha.
The best part is though, is because my war numens, I get an increased agility boost, so I'm happy.
That agility boost is so negligible; it's unreal.
Oh yay.
All right,
there, so here.
Have you guys ever played with zero brightness?
God, no.
No.
That sounds awful.
Alright, let's go.
Hell, fuck no.
Oh, it looks really different.
Okay.
Angel builds
okay.
up.
Are we starting?
You'll be
yeah. Now tell me we're starting.
Three's up. Two's up.
Three's up.
Three.
What the shit?
Oh,
okay.
What happened? Did you fall?
My button got stuck again. My button got stuck, so I fucked it up.
Did you?
Right. Are we good or is
it? Alright, I don't
have...
think we're gonna have enough
yeah,
time
that's
to
fine.
Kill.
That's fine.
We might. We should have enough time. I mean, as long as she gets there at a decent time, we should. I mean, we might not be able to kill it, but I mean, it should be fine.
Alright, I got it.
Okay.
Angel, hurry up!
Yeah, we can still do good damage.
Coming.
So.
Dang it.
Sorry about that, my
no
button got stuck.
No, just keep going.
Alright, just keep
shooting.
She'll
still take damage
even
once the flash goes.
My screen is shaking so
badly.
Most
of the ads are dead, so it's fine.
Killer.
Ah, damn it.
Alright, that's my
so close.
Oh,
what?
Some malice killed me.
Well, reset. Hi, guys. Oh, shit.
No, because
but great
I kept
way,
shooting
am I gonna
after
kill
disappeared
with.
Because she was still taking damage.
I'm still a fast jumper, it's just my freaking butt.
Damn,
you
just got
down with the wet rag.
I've tried. It's like in the buttons.
Oh.
Like that's why my select button doesn't even work. I can't call it my ghost, it's rare if I can.
That sucks.
Hopefully I get torn. Come on.
Oh, I want to get torn.
Make me the chosen one.
Tear me.
Oh, hold on.
At some
tear
point, probably during,
somebody
RTX
needs to take back left.
Back left?
I got
I'll,
it.
Oh, that's it.
I got
go.
It.
Okay. I don't have any sniper ammo anyway, so actually
there's
great.
No one on plate two, so...
I don't
Fox,
have any sniper
front
ammo,
left.
I wouldn't be.
Anybody?
Yeah, Fox.
Yeah, front left.
Fox.
Somebody.
What?
Fox, go.
Where am I?
Your front left.
Get
where?
Yeah,
over
front
there.
Left.
Oh, I always called this back left.
It's not though.
Front is where
right,
it
right one's up.
Go.
Fox jump.
Come on, play three. Get up there. Okay.
I had to wait for him to get up there. Damn.
I know. I was getting stressed out, man.
Yeah, no, I know. Dude.
Sniper spawning in.
Yep.
All right, I got to get up.
We gotta be over here. I'm not thinking.
Tis be okay. Alright.
I like being able to do 4,000 damage per shot. Make that 6,000.
I'm at 3802. Now I'm at
6372.
I'm at 6212. I'm at 8387.
Yeah, I was like,
kill these ads, kill these ads.
Trying to check something. Okay, yeah.
Kill these ads.
Insurance in the back. Should be
Puddle.
Dead? Yeah. It's
gonna be me again.
Come on.
I am the chosen one!
I'll get back left again.
Go.
Right. Right.
I got main grace on control middle.
One's up.
I'm coming.
I need to do some Tyrion.
Oh shit, I missed two. Give me a second. Okay, two's up.
Sniper spawning in.
Oh, there's so much ammo down there. I need that.
Grayson,
right,
do you not have a special ammo synth?
I
right,
do.
He's got it, guys. Get
I can't
like
pop it at the moment.
He's got it. He's got it. Get up there.
Bubble in the bag.
Oh,
keep
what?
Doing damage.
I got launched.
Keep doing damage. We're fine.
Okay, well, man, this sucks for me. There we go. Okay.
No, it's fine.
Damage.
Just keep going.
We've got plenty of time.
And then if we do die, I'll self-res and get that last little bit of damage.
We've got plenty of time.
Yeah, we won't even need it.
Get done.
Didn't even need it. Oh, by
done
the way, these don't count as Ultras or Majors, just so
nope.
You know.
No.
Yeah.
They do or
apparently
they're
not important
the
enough.
Way.
I got another stupid cloak.
The, I've had a guy respawn and die from daughters and respawn and kill him, and like he was the only one that got the prizes, and like we couldn't even go back and do it.
Really? That's really dumb.
That's
yeah.
Cold, dude. Really?
Oh, it was fucked up, man. I mean, we didn't know it was gonna happen, but fucking.
God.
Mark of the Old Challenge is the Harrowed version of War Newman's Mark, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, making sure
So at the beginning of this, if a hunter will tether, and then I'll go in and radiance and make.
No, don't even radiance because if both hunters pop tether, I mean they'll both create orbs.
Oh,
which
we're starting.
That'll be more than enough.
Fox,
oh,
we have your
we're starting.
Tether?
I was.
Yes,
I have my tether.
One.
Okay, then
hello,
Fox, you go tether the enemies first.
All right.
Someone lure him into the middle.
I'll group them up.
Are we doing Oryx challenge or?
Yes.
If you want to gather them. If you want to gather them, yeah, just sit up there. Where, overall.
No one really clarified with me what was going on, but okay.
Who's doing, plates two and three? Hellyeah's got one.
I'll do two, I guess.
No, you're on three, Sonic.
I'm on three? Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's what you were talking about earlier.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Three is back left.
Yeah, what plate am I on?
No, it's
should I get
three
bats?
Changes.
I didn't hear what?
All the numbered plates are going to change every time.
So alright, like front three, right is one.
Three is
going to
be
front
right
left
here,
is
Sonic.
Two.
Right where? Okay.
Right where I'm. No, not yet, not yet. Come here. Fox, you're on plate two. And then Angel, get down here.
Alright, one
me
is up.
Pop your bubble. Sonic.
Coming.
I should have you put on blessing. That was my fault.
Throw a couple
and
rounds.
Now
on top of
blessing.
Part three.
Just waiting on plate. Just waiting on plate three.
Nope. Go ahead. All you.
Nah, I fell.
Aww.
Okay. Yeah. Let's go ahead and wipe though, because we need to fix this.
It's alright.
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah. I mean, I didn't know we were
kind of rushed.
Sonic,
just
Sonic. Switch to.
Yeah, I didn't. No one clarified me anything.
Yeah, that was my fault. I
figured I was gonna have more time to check out my gear that I got.
Yeah, in all honesty, like, I've never been able to actually do, like, the number methods. I've always done, like, oh, front left, back right, or whatever. So it's kind of weird to
me. Well, see,
I mean, I catch on pretty quick, it's just really weird.
Well, I mean, you don't have to worry about numbers, because you're gonna be in the middle with me anyways, so...
True, but still... It still confuses
me. In case
of
accidents.
Just in case we only have five people standing and I need to go run somewhere, you know?
Yeah.
So Oryx always slams, where he slams is always going to be number one, and then you just go counterclockwise from where he slams.
Yeah.
So it'll be two, three, and then four is where the fucking bullshit is.
Yeah.
Pretty much where he slams, I am diagonal from, pretty much, at this point.
Basically, yes.
Just make sure you take out the snipes.
You're getting complicated.
Okay, I can tether, so I'm gonna chill over here and do that.
I got a 334 shotgun. I'm happy.
Screw you.
I remember Rose happy about 334.
Love you too,
stuff.
Angel.
334.
I know I'm getting crappy stuff.
Too.
It's ridiculous.
That's useless.
I love you too.
I remember Rose happy about 334.
So the challenge
items
this week is challenge Oryx, right?
Yes. Yeah. 16
okay,
orbs.
Good.
What do you get from the challenge anyways?
Why are we killing
Thrall? I was going to tether.
Oh, what? Oh.
Sonic, stop killing him, please.
Oh, sorry.
We're trying to make Oryx.
Now you can kill him.
Oh, fire!
I need to move. Jesus Christ. Oh, there's fire. I need to move.
We start the fire. Oh, crap.
Down.
I got caught in fire there.
Alright, he's going front right.
Set on fire.
Yep, same rotation.
Bubble's ready.
Okay. Are you? You're on blessing, right?
Yep. Popping.
Perfect. That'll work.
Blessing.
That'll work.
Sick.
Yeah. Because the blessing protects you. It basically gives you an overshield for touch of malice, basically.
Three's up.
This is why you do it.
And I don't. No ogres. I don't kill them, or I do kill the
ogres.
Make sure to kill the knight that spawns across.
Yeah, there's gonna be another spawns at the
back
of
plate
four. All ogres are down.
Are the knights down?
Still
the
knight eater.
Precisely.
Fucking goddammit, dude.
Light eater.
There's
so many enemies.
and there's still a knight up too, by the way.
That's a wipe.
Wait, there is? Where?
Yeah.
Good ammo.
Night four.
Wait.
On the front.
No!
Those need to be taken out as soon as the ogre.
As soon as you kill your ogre.
The one that spawns
check
right
out,
next
to
you.
Check it out, the two in the middle
across
have to kill that fourth knight.
Yeah, well, no, which, I mean, I was dealing with knight three, too. But, I mean, but by the time he has the relic, everybody else should be, should be in middle. So.
And all knights and all ogres down. In the same spot. Knights doesn't really matter where you take it down as long as they don't eat the freaking orb, but all the other ones need to be in the relatively the same spot, so it'll be easier to detonate all of them.
Yeah. Oh, wait, let me do it. Let me do it.
This time, don't kill any...
I'm gonna sit with my happy butt right down.
God dang it, Fox, he does not appease you! Run!
Sonic thought he was a one-man
don't
army
tell me how to live my life.
My bubble's ready.
We can do this. It's just a matter of things going
hey,
right.
Hey, Sonic, don't pop your bubble until Oryx actually slams his fist on the plate.
All right, go.
Got it.
Heather.
I'll let you know when
get
to pop
it. Got some guys over here by me.
Oh, that's so many orbs. Gimme, gimme, gimme.
Alright, Knight's spawning in.
I'm moving. Sure.
Oh, fire.
Oh, fire.
Okay, now it's gonna be the other way. So, if Sonic, instead of the plate you were on, you're gonna
I'm
be
on
this
the other
plate
side,
right
I know.
Here. Yeah, okay, just wanted to let you know.
Good.
Pop bubble. Going.
Better word.
Plate one is up.
Oh fuck, I didn't have my grenade.
Over one's down.
Waiting on the next set of plates.
Two's
still
down.
Looking for those knights.
Knight one down.
Good job, guys. White.
What happened?
Plate two. Plate two fucked
up. I thought I was on
that. Oh.
You told me I had to be on the opposite one of the one that I was already on.
Yeah, you were.
I...
Plate two. The one across from it.
Plate 2, not plate 3.
I thought Sonic was 3 because he's popping his
bubble. I am 3.
Yeah, no, he is.
Plate 2
is one. But you're
going to
be the one across from plate 2. Like, directly across is where you would have been.
Hold on. Don't start it up yet, bro.
Wait.
Stop.
Right.
Too late.
But look,
I can
tell. I was gonna make sure.
I tried to stop.
Plate one is always gonna be where Oryx is. Plate two is.
Plate two
on,
is always
this.
To the left of
yes.
Oryx.
Box,
always
I'm tether.
You want tether? Do you want
tether?
Because I already have
yeah.
a super.
I can do it.
Wait.
You got it now.
And you did it last time.
Yeah. It's counterclockwise, the opposite direction
the
of where a clock goes.
Absolutely.
So if it goes left, so then this is two.
Wait, if he goes here,
right?
If he slams on front right, then two. That's the one you were shooting at is two.
So many orbs.
Yeah.
So three is gonna be. Yeah.
Knights up. Knights up. Knights up. Knights up.
Just shoot at the one that I got to go to. That helps me out a lot.
Front left is one. Back left is two. Oh. And back right is three.
So that's
yeah, you're
two,
gonna be right there.
That's three.
Perfect.
There you go. Perfect.
Plate one is up.
We're not gonna have blessing.
Plate two is up.
Plate three is up.
We're out of blessing.
We're fine.
It's okay,
we're
just
fine.
Keep going. It's okay.
Blessing
I have sniper ammo,
on.
So it'll be okay.
I have blessing, so.
We're fine.
Well, you didn't pop it, but it's okay.
No, it's because my
we're
bubble
right
isn't
now.
Ready. I died.
Oh, yeah. Try it.
Alright, I've gotta go.
Down.
Alright, head to build.
Make sure if you guys see two acolytes run, you kill them because they're the ones that spawn acolyte eyes.
Those knights.
We got
knight
over here.
I
okay,
got it.
All knights. All knights should be dead.
Except this one.
Vessel's down.
Well, yeah, except that
one.
All
right, my bubble
is
ready
for
the next round.
Is slamming.
He slammed.
Kill everything that jumps.
Kill.
If a hunter has tether. Tether
only
the ads.
Shooter ads.
Yeah, only kill everything that shoots. Let the thrall come in. And
oh, that's a light
tether,
eater.
Tether it.
Oh, wow.
Wait, there
the
was
light
a
light eater got out. Someone didn't take out their light eater.
And
yeah,
an orb is missing. And an orb is missing.
And an orb is missing.
So that just means we'll have to do a fifth run.
Not point four, yeah.
Well, no,
fifth
keep
run.
Going. Keep going.
Who's killing
everything's
frog?
Okay. We just
don't
need
kill
to do one extra
guys,
run.
Guys.
No,
oh.
Never mind, don't even worry about her. Just kill him now, but from now on, don't kill the thralls. One of the hunters is in the tether to make orbs.
I can make orbs.
We might.
Yeah. Right here.
Go ahead, tether.
I'm
trying to
do ball of death.
Alright, night spawner.
Overall's in first.
Right down.
Made another orb right there.
Okay, the knights are down.
Alright, run up, run forward, get them thrall. Make sure they don't get in.
No one
in.
Run into the bubble.
Yeah.
Alright, Hellyeah's in.
Alright, Hellyeah's in.
Get a thrall in.
Hellyeah, I'll take the
overall's
hit.
Overall's gonna take this hit. I got it.
Oh, never mind. Alright.
I'm in.
Overall's dead.
I just spawn in and see him get slapped.
He's We're enthralling here, guys. You guys gotta make sure y'all are killing him.
Overall's in.
We are.
That's a minor compared to what we need to fix.
I'm in. It's all in.
90 right.
Oh dang, I'm the last one. Oh, now I'm in.
We're good.
Oh, sick.
Alright, now he's gonna go back left or back right.
Alright, my bubble's ready, so.
He's gonna go back left since he just
Yep.
Alright, back left's number one.
Well, make sure you're taking
so Sonic,
up his
you're gonna be by yourself back here.
Because he always goes front, back,
right
opposite.
There. Yeah.
Yep. 3, 2, 1, popping.
We're
going.
Play one is up.
Play two is up.
Play three is up.
Yeah, I mean, if somebody doesn't kill their ogre, I mean their knight, let us know so we can deal with it.
We can, yeah.
Yeah, because we only
have to
focus
after on my
five,
ogre when
range.
He gets up.
We can
what
take out the ogre, freaking get the knight.
That's a one. I fucked
yeah,
up.
Yeah. Just worry about your knight. Never worry about the ogres.
We got the ogres.
Overall fell off on the last platform, so we're gonna get sick.
Alright, so that's wipe.
I got knight here.
Yeah.
Just wipe.
That was my fault.
Backing up.
Okay. Oh, great. Goodbye, cruel world.
It's fine, though, guys. Don't worry about the ogres. We can take him out from middle because Reason Touch of Malice
of
Blessings and Weapons.
I'm not worried about the ogres.
So.
I'm just playing. I'm making it an announcement.
Just,
I was trying to kill
the
freaking knight.
As
okay,
soon as you
no,
see
no,
the ogre
no, before,
that spawns beside
before,
your platform fall, be looking across.
Yeah, before we start, I'm gonna show him where the knight spawned for his platform. Sonic, follow me.
Everybody.
Alright, where are you at?
Well, I'm assuming most people know where they spawn.
Yeah, but whenever Sonic is in the back, the Light Eater in the front was the one that got out.
Yeah. Okay, so now Sonic, if you're over
I
here,
I saw
right
that
at,
one. That one's the first one that spawned. I saw that one.
Yeah, okay,
Where's
yeah. This will be where your knight's gonna spawn for if you're on that plate. Now if you're on this plate, it's gonna spawn over where Overall's at. And then
we're
back
shooting
here
the ones
in the back,
across from us, correct?
Yeah.
Yes,
the ogre, the knight, yes.
Oh,
we started it.
It's fine.
It's okay. We can shoot them.
And this one, they spawn in the back area over there.
Yeah, I mean, like, you're barely gonna be able to see them back here, but you'll be able to just see its head, and if you're the only one back here, for these back ones, the fourth one is always gonna spawn, at your plate. So if there's nothing back here, you can take out the fourth knight, no problem.
Alright.
So.
Knights.
If somebody's having an issue with something, please call it out so we can fix it.
Yeah. Fix it.
I'm not Jesus.
He's
okay,
have an issue
so I'm
with
not
the
judge
customer
you.
Service at Bungie. Does that count?
I'm like
what
cell
happens?
Phone tech support. You can understand only about half the words I say.
All right. So back, right.
You're gonna
right.
be yeah. Yeah.
You're gonna be back there.
Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna be next.
One is up.
One's up.
Pop your bubble if you have it.
Dude's up.
You don't.
Fuck, I didn't have a chance to.
You're fine.
It's okay. This happened last time. We'll be fine. Just worry about your knife. Ah.
Three's down.
All right, I got it, guys. Get off.
My knife's dead.
Die here in just a second.
Oh, hauling ass.
One.
Acolyte and I in the front.
Almost dead.
Yeah,
is Light Eater out? Light Eater
is
out.
Night. Fucking goddamn it, dude. Just Acolyte eyes. It was fucking driving me insane. Just wipe.
He slammed.
I think he just took one.
Oh my god.
Nice.
Whose was that?
Oh.
That should have been. That was plate 3. The knight that wasn't dead was plate 3.
I killed 4. I forgot to kill 3.
No, you killed plate 2.
You killed the one across from you. Never kill the one right beside you, because that's the other person.
Yeah,
job.
No, because look, you were plate 3, which was right here last time. This was plate 2 then. So the knight that spawned by your plate was knight 2.
That's right. I thought that the one next to me was plate 4, so I started immediately shooting at him.
No.
All right, I know what I'm doing now.
Hale, come here. Okay, say you're on this plate, it's gonna be right back there. With you on that plate, it'll spawn right back there.
Grayson, I got it.
Well, clearly not.
You say
there you go.
Shut the fuck up.
Having to wait.
Nah, I'm good.
Box, I know what I'm doing now. Time. I'm tired, it's fucking one in the goddamn morning, I'm exhausted.
We can make this interesting. Everybody fucking bangs some LSD.
I've been up earlier than that, so I don't want to hear it.
I'm up at 5
dude,
every
would,
morning.
Man. If I had it, I would.
I'm up at 4.
You wake up at 5 o'clock every morning? How do you live?
I can't sleep because of fleas.
How do YouTubers live? YouTubers do this shit.
Fox,
yeah,
well,
I don't know how to answer that question.
So, Fox, go away.
But I want to stay here, so I can throw a grenade. Also shotgun him.
Couple LSD stickers, I'll tell you what, we wouldn't fuck shit up. We'd kill a dragon, a unicorn, a homeless man. We'd be good.
All nights are down.
Especially the homeless man.
Yeah.
We're on the shitty side now, I'm glad.
Fuckers
most
sneaky,
dangerous
man.
Of all.
They'll poop in your mouth
Sorry,
if you're not
bubble?
Watching.
Poop in your mouth.
Right.
Oh shit. Plate one is up.
One's up.
Plate two is up.
God damn it.
Plate three is about to be up. Give me a second. And plate three is up.
Over one's down.
Oh fuck, what am I getting raped by?
Ogre two
down.
Everything.
I'm gonna be a little behind on my run this time, guys.
Three's down.
Ogre three
Sonic,
down.
Watch for your knight.
Watching him right now.
Like a lot behind. Shit.
Ogre four down.
I gotta get
the last knight.
Took out mine. My knight's dead.
That knight's coming out right there. And he's dead.
That's what I worry about. Now's the vessel.
He slammed.
Double check all knights, make sure everything's still there.
Both forms are good.
This guy's chest. Alright guys, I'm moving back.
Don't kill the thrall. Don't kill the thrall.
Well, no, yeah.
Just go shoot her at.
And then if a hunter likes tether,
one crap, but.
When a
I mean, it'll annoy him.
I have it. Or there you go.
I was gonna say wait until it says we're working in favor of the darkness.
Papa three, if you guys have.
It's fine. It'll be fine. That's still a decent amount of orbs.
There are a lot of orbs.
I have like 9 on my screen.
I've got.
I have like a giant question mark worth of orbs.
Oh god, so many thrall. I'm hopping out of here.
Knights.
Wipe my eyes.
Oh, get that left knight.
I'm in.
Anybody.
Got him.
Overall, got him.
Oh, these thralls.
Thrall, there's a bunch of thrall
getting
in there. Now the thrall! Alright, hell yeah, I'll take the hit.
I got a lot of light.
There. I'm in. Behind us.
Oh, one's all got him.
Sonic's in.
And never tether while you're in there. Ever.
Well, you can.
Angel's in.
No, tether
when
he's on
the outside. He'll swing twice.
Only
if you tether him while he's inside.
He's dead, coming out.
Yeah, if you tether him while he's inside, he'll slam.
When he's on the outside, he won't slam at all.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright,
exactly.
He's going back right, I think, right?
Yep.
You know,
out of
all
the rage,
this is my least favorite boss fight.
You're back
right
here.
There.
Got it. Ready.
Oh,
and bubbles out now. Going.
Play, oh shit. Okay. Play one is up.
Play
two is up.
My jumps today, shit.
That's not good when you're water.
Keep an eye out for your ogres, your knights, guys.
Ogre's up.
Echoing,
ogre's up. Three
right.
Is down.
Your knights are fucked up, guys. Damn it to hell.
Yes, Tonic, I think you jumped on a little early.
Yep.
Do we fuck up?
Drop.
Yeah.
Somebody fucked it up.
Are we gonna wipe? Ow.
Yeah.
Damn it!
I guess it doesn't really matter. I just got to.
Seconds right before Fox jumped on.
Yeah. You. What you? Just wait until he's up.
Don't make sure you guys call it out.
Don't. Yeah, just call out and say, "Hey, I'm up." And I mean, and then that'll give the next person. If you
one up, two up, three up, too easy.
Yeah, no, that's just anything.
Yep.
One went up. Fox, as I was hovering, one went up. Then as I landed, Fox got on his, but mine went up before his, just by like a millisecond.
Never jump before the person before you. Because a lot of the times, I mean, you may think you're not gonna mess it up, but a lot of the times it fucks it up. So,
hey Sonic, just remember you're third, and he ain't gonna get to your platform like anytime soon. In reference to how fast he has to jump, so if you're a little bit late, you'll be okay.
Yeah, because it's gonna take me from the time plate one is up. It's just gonna take me at least 15 seconds to get to your plate, at least.
So you've got plenty of time.
Just hear two explosions go off. Well, little, I guess indicators, I'd say, before your plate.
Yeah.
If you're drinking, just listen to one up, two up, three up. I don't see no explosion.
Oh, jeez!
Oh, what the fuck?
What the heck is that?
I've only seen it happen one at a time.
If you grenade them, they get launched.
So I can watch it.
I did.
Someone who's on my friend's list. Alright, Sonic recorded it.
I did.
I got you.
Alright, front right.
Yeah, that was crazy. Like, launched so high.
I believe I can fly.
Plate one is up.
Plate two is up.
Plate three is up.
Keep it like that.
Ogre two's down.
Ogre two's down.
Three's about to die.
Three
Sonic,
is
watch
down.
Watch for your knight.
Get off the plate, I got it.
Ogre's dead.
All ogres are dead.
If you need to stand on your plate. Alright, watch out for four then.
There he is.
There
dead.
He is, yep.
That's what we're about now is the vessel. Vessel is dead.
He slammed
his hand. To the back.
Good job, guys. He just slammed. Hit his chest.
Yep.
The screen is shaking so much, it looks like I'm getting pushed out of the orb.
Kill everything that shoots, and...
Centurion in the
kill everything that moves.
No, kill
except
everything
that
moves.
Yeah, that's why I say kill everything that shoots, instead of everything
shooter
that moves.
Shooter ads.
Alright, want me to tether?
No, wait till it says orcs regain favor of the dark games.
Okay.
Everybody
right.
Pop three coins.
You know, I can always tether. I want to tether.
Well, I can do it.
No.
I haven't done it the last time. I want to do it.
I'll pop a three coin.
Fine.
Yay.
Yeah, this is the time to pop three coins. Because every time you kill a fucking shade,
go.
There's a chance of getting a fucking, what's it called? Boom! So much for getting orbs.
Alright, he's going in first.
I'm first, assassin is.
Knights, right knight, shout fire, watch yourselves.
Ow!
My
body.
Hell yeah, Zan.
Ow. Something's attacking me. Ow.
Let me know if I teleport anywhere.
Hell yeah, I'll take it.
I'm in. Sweet.
Left 45.
Whoa. Holy shit, throw. Jesus Christ.
I didn't see where he went.
There's a stable.
Sonic's in.
You've got a bunch of throw getting in, guys.
Jesus. There he is.
There
he's
he
slamming.
Is.
Hell yeah, I'll take it. No. He didn't do shit. Pussy.
Throw in.
Suck my ass.
There he is.
There he is.
I'm in.
Almost dead.
Ow, stop it, guys.
Psychology.
You're being a racist, though.
I'm out.
Stop being a thrallist.
That escalated quickly.
Alright, he's going back there.
Oh, I forgot we just ran out of front. I'm retarded.
So you'll be back there.
Right there.
Got it.
You'll be there.
You got Bubble Sonic?
Oh, shit!
You've got plenty of time to get to pop.
Go.
Go, pop it. Go, get back to your plate.
One's up.
One's up.
Two's up.
Three's up.
One's
down. Ogre two's
down.
Oh, Aguilera, very bad.
Three is down. Wait, no, four is down, never mind.
Four?
Yeah, we're good, we're good. We have to watch out for last night.
Alright, get those knights, yeah. There it is.
Runner, worry about Vessel, everybody else shoot orcs.
Vessel should be dead.
Yep.
Vessel was dead. I cut its head off.
Merp.
Shit. I'm losing the shoes.
Alright, shoot her heads.
Alright, now I get to tether.
Yeah, now you can tether, Pop.
I'm going for ammo real quick.
Pop three coins if you got
get
it.
Get back here.
This is a problem. Give me that. Thank you. That's helpful.
They're so adorable when they can't hurt you.
Yeah, they are. They're so innocent.
They're really? so innocent and glowy.
Fox, can I take one home? Can I have one?
Yes. Can you beat it?
Go.
Yes.
Holy shit, the frame rate. Oh god, it's doing it again! Why does it always do that now?
Alright, now everybody watch out for the fire.
I'm moving.
The knight's down. Hellyeah's in.
Right's down.
What fire?
Down.
There's no knights.
Yeah, they're gone.
Oh yeah, the knights are dead.
There's
right.
Only
a Hellyeah's are in.
45, 90. Left.
We're trying to be careful with this freaking touch of arrows.
90.
Overall's gonna take it.
Okay.
It's coming in.
Overall's got it.
Hit me, you little bitch.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, she didn't do shit to
last
me.
Time he only took down half
my
health.
Oh, his sword is coming through the ground again. I hate that glitch, it scares me.
He's over there.
Well, it scares me.
It's so hard to see him.
You went right.
Alright.
Need to hurry.
No, we're fine. See.
He went behind us.
Right, 180. Well, I guess 180.
There you go. 180 typically means right behind us.
Yeah, I mean, even once everybody's in, we
don't
still,
be racist,
we still right? have probably, I think it's like 30 seconds to kill him once everybody's in.
True.
So, I mean, it's
but
plenty
still,
of time.
It's good to be careful. Better safe than sorry.
Yeah.
That's what she said. Wait a second.
Yeah. Yeah, that is what she said.
Plate 2's up.
Ogre 1's down.
Ogre 1 down.
Plate 3 is up.
Knight 1 down.
Ogre 2 down.
I'll get the 4th set of orbs as well. Watch for your knight, Sonic.
Watch it.
Alright, I gotta get off.
Oh shit.
Guys.
Hurry up.
Plate 3 is up. 3 is down.
Oh. I had a bee's dick left of health. Holy shit.
Okay.
There he is.
Kill him. Bee's dick.
Nice dude.
Best one I've ever heard.
Alright, orcs front right. He's right. Slamming.
Vessel's down. It's
best thing I've ever heard.
Alright, this is number 3, so next one's number 4. Who's taking 4
yep,
doors?
Yep. I got it. I'll take it. All right.
Beans.
Alright, so Peter what adds. Do we do about the orbs again? I'm sorry.
You stand
in them and they detonate. If you die, it
just
doesn't matter.
Stand in the middle and shoot. Overall, we'll take plate 2 as orbs.
Wait, aren't I plate 2?
Or plate 3.
Then
I'm
who
sorry,
do I
plate
go
three.
After?
Plate 3.
Yeah. Overall,
I'm not going
with. Alright, so I go to the orb closest to me, right?
Pop 3
you go
coin.
To the,
no,
whatever
no, no,
plate
no, no.
you're on, you go to that.
Yeah,
one.
Whatever plate you're on is going to be the orb you go to.
Yeah.
Okay, so I go
all
right, I get the
so
one.
So go to the one
me.
Right beside me.
Yep.
Yes, the one's right beside you, yes.
Tether.
Alright, so I just wanted to clarify.
So are we good? Does overall not need to take plate 3? And I'm gonna say fuck day, yeah, America.
Alright, let's see who goes in.
Alright, everybody watch out for the fire, because it will kill you.
I've
already got
the
wrong one.
Fire!
We were still fighting.
Yeah,
oh,
there's
God.
A lot of thrall in there,
you're
just so you know.
I'm in.
Just stay alive.
Remember,
with
thrall,
it's... Remember with thrall, it's right, left, left, right. Alright.
Ow, it hurts. I'm getting attacked on this thrall.
Get away from me, you racist.
Yeah,
Sonic
we need some help with this thrall. Holy shit.
What makes him racist?
I don't know.
God.
Boredom.
I have a speck of health, and I can't heal unless I have an orb.
Somebody
pop a bubble.
So I'm gonna have to...
No, we've only got two. So
he should have a shit ton of orbs.
Go Going right.
Why are there no thrall in here? God damn it, I was
He's behind us.
Orbs. That was a waste.
Just don't kill him and right. I'll die.
180.
Behind us 180. Again.
Right behind us.
Oh god, I need
coming
to
in, coming in.
I'll take it.
Shoot
I'll
him.
Take it.
Shoot him.
He's about to die.
Got him.
Here we go, we're good.
Draw. He dropped heavy.
Alright.
Oh, I have my health back, thank god.
Last
this
set.
Is number
Last
four,
set,
so...
I was going to cry. You have no idea.
Okay, so Sonic...
Do we get Sonic from Oryx himself?
You can from the chests, yes.
Alright.
No, you get him from Shade. You can get him from Shade and the chest.
Just stay focused.
Ogre 1
first
down.
Ogre down.
My 3 is
second
up.
Ogre down.
2's down.
Take this slow.
Third
ogre down. Watch out. Watch for
There's
your
no reason
Sonic.
To rush. Take it slow.
Watch him.
Relic runner got relic?
Get off of your plate. Yeah, I just got it.
All ogres are
get
dead.
Get off the plate.
We just gotta deal with it.
Plate 3 is not. 3 is not down. 3 is not
night,
down. 3 is not
night,
down.
Night.
Let me get him.
It's dead. We're good.
Thank you.
Now watch the floor. Watch the floor.
I got him.
Barely made that out of there. Woo!
Just watch for him. I got this vessel. Don't
He's
worry
laying
about
his hand.
Alright, shoot orcs.
4's down. All knights should be dead.
Remember, we're
gonna
kill
everything
our,
that shoots
kill ads.
Before we get our orbs.
And then, runner, give us a countdown to step in the orbs.
Kill everything that shoots before we go.
Alright, are we good?
There's one more cabal back there.
Hold on, there's a century.
Got
it. There
we go.
Good.
Alright. Going
out.
2, 1, go for your orbs. Go for your orbs.
Going.
Wait till you see all four of them pop up.
Alright.
Hellyeah,
get back.
Wait till all four pop up.
Assassin, get back.
Fox, get
back.
Sonic, you're solid, bro.
Shoot him, shoot him.
If you die, it doesn't matter.
I died, but that's fine.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah,
it's
you're
okay.
Good.
Grace, I'm gonna watch you.
We're perfect.
Alright, we're good.
Perfect. This is the
Everybody
first one that's actually worked
middle.
For me. I'm surprised.
Wait, did it go? Are we done?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, we're done.
We have to do the final shot.
We just gotta shoot him.
Kill him. Kill him now. Oh, guys, we got one viewer at the end. We just got the one viewer.
There we go.
Hey, I got Argon. I got the ship.
I got a bad
chance.
Oh,
I got a plan C. Yay.
Hey, yeah, I'm up. Sweet. What do I get out of this stinking chest?
I got two.
Ooh, I got a bunch of stuff, actually.
I got the mask. Oh, my God.
You got the mask?
I got two.
I also got the mask.
I got three helmets right there.
I'm so happy.
I got Ornament's crown.
So
what else did I get?
Oh my god.
I also got a... Ooh. I'll put that on.
All the pain and suffering.
I got the
I got Harrow Zaoli's Bane. I got Smite of Moraine.
A fantastic pulse rifle. Just throwing that out there.
I didn't get Dicker a handbag.
And I also got the ship.
Well, the
I
ship's
a
guaranteed drop.
No, that's not guaranteed, man. That's random.
Okay.
It took me numerous times to get that ship.
So, wait, all the engrams that are lying around, they'll go straight to the postmaster, right?
Yeah.
If your postmaster's not full, yes.
Oh yeah.
I'm equipping that ship.
Oh, I got the Harrow Doom of Chelchis.
I can't
but
believe
I
got
grab
the mask.
Because my
so
all my
I got the mask
cool.
too, but it's going straight to the postmaster.
Ooh, I knocked out a bounty. Look at that.
Last
extremity. I don't need it.
Appreciate the help, guys.
There we go.
I'm pretty sure I got that emblem. It's
took
just
a
right, let's... Hey, I got the scout rifle too.
You got it done.
Thanks, all right,
guys. Let's go to the tower.
Grayson, care to take us out?
Well,
I can't.
Fox is leader.
Wait, who's leader?
I think you are, Fox.
I think you are.
Oh,
America.
I am.
Next
Fox
question.
Is taking us out.
I am the captain.
You are the captain now. I trusted you because you had the better connection.
I must have won live streaming.
Yeah, my connection's not horrible most of the time. It just likes to cut out every now and again. It's fucking stupid.
I got a homeless man with an antenna as an asshole, so... Mine sucks.
It shouldn't fucking go out, though, for the amount that I pay a month. Fucking hey, dude.
So many of us have the same ship. It's fantastic.
Yeah,
we are in unison.
We are Legion.
I don't like that ship anymore. I had it for so long, I used it for so long, I got tired of it.
They all suck, so really. It's like picking your favorite turd, you can't.
I don't know. I like the faction ships the best out of any ships.
Oh, them are garbage, man. That black spindle ship's cool though. I like that one.
I've got the one from the
There's a black spindle ship.
The white.
I didn't know that gun also made it into a ship form.
Well, no. That mission where you get the black spindle is you can get a ship from that too.
Yeah, you have a chance of getting a ship out of it too.
Stupid echo.
Has anyone gotten the exotic ship yet?
There isn't an exotic ship.
There is.
No, I promise you, there's not. There's one that people data mined, but it's not in the game yet. I know what you're talking about, because there's supposedly an exotic sparrow as well, that got data mined a while ago that hasn't made it into the game yet.
That got data mined a really long time ago.
Yeah, exactly. So nobody knows when it's going to be in the game or if it even is at all. Intriguing. That's the fun part about that.
See what I get.
I didn't get a fucking helmet out of that goddamn raid.
I got the fourth horseman.
Suck my ass, game. Only thing I need is a goddamn helmet.
I got three. I got three of them bastards.
This game's racist to alcoholics.
Well, I mean, if that were the case, I wouldn't get half the shit I get. but then again, I play on PlayStation and Xbox, and I've got all the PlayStation. I just got the Zen Meteor yesterday.
So yeah. You know, I from the time they came out with this newest update till when they came out with fucking Taken King or whatever, to this last update, I did the raid 3 times a week, and I could not get a 320 helmet for nothing.
Well, I couldn't either. I didn't get
on
one until challenge
mode. All three of my characters, man. Yeah.
I didn't get one until challenge mode, and then I got three in a week.
I got one. I've gotten one.
Alright, I gotta get crap from the postmaster, because apparently they got something.
Telling
for me.
You. Game's shitty. But I did get Void of Vesting or whatever.
I got me another Defiance of Yasmin.
Congratulations.
That's really good in Crucible. No, that sniper's really good in Crucible.
Oh, it finds
about as OP as freaking No Land Beyond.
Well,
who uses
Angel?
No,
you know how Mordant can't get a good helmet.
Yeah, and I've gotten two. I got three.
I got a 335 helmet.
Two. I hate you. Mine's only 329.
The silence is true.
I think I'm gonna go play some Doom now. Oh no.
Oh, my heart.
I've neglected my work.
Is dead. Carefully.
Come back if you learn anything of interest.
There.
Help. This, you know, took longer than it should have, but.
It's okay. We still got it done.
Yeah.
At least I got plenty of footage for YouTube. I don't have to actually record anything for like a week or two now.
Oh, because that raid took 6 hours.
Yeah.
Good times.
Wait, that raid just took 6 hours?
No,
no, I just
wait. Did it really?
Over.
No.
No, I just made up. A
because number. We started at like 11, right?
Yeah, and it's
something like that.
I don't know.
And it's 1:30.
11, so about 3 to 4 hours ago.
No, about two hours ago, because it's about 2.5, because it's 1:30 where I'm at. So.
I wasn't thinking.
I don't know. I can normally run it with my normal group in about 45 minutes. Nine-word bursts. But I mean, but we.
Well,
I've
never actually killed orcs on hard mode before.
Really?
When you find a group, it's nice, man, but fuck.
Yeah, no, it
when
is.
You do
I mean,
randoms?
Yeah,
it's
I mean,
impossible to
I
pass
never
that shit.
I never expect to. I mean, to run it really well with randoms the first time. But. I mean, we got it done, so that's all that really matters.
Yeah.
Alright, now I gotta get.
Alright, I should probably end the stream real fast.
Yeah, probably. Let's do that. Don't forget to include my channel link.